celebrate, make a toast to us. Ooh, ooh, yeah. If there's so many other fish in the sea, why am I so dizzy when you're looking at me? Ooh, something's going right. What's the use in keeping track of the time, knowing I've already lost my mind? Ooh, feels like paradise. Now I'm losing. Celebrate, make a toast to us.
Yeah, I did tell you it was flat level, didn't I? But tell me, what folks with y'all paid $6 to see? Because I'm kind of shocked. They just feel kind of mystery spot. They want to see a brown tailed phenomenon. They want something they've never seen before. Something jaw dropping, inspiring. Shut the front door, did y'all just see that? Tell you what, guys, I'll roll it inside one more time. My ball right here, it'll go all the way inside this cavern. It's gonna stop, make a 180 degree turn, and come all the way right back. Now, here at the mystery spot, you deal with a lot of stuff. What they first like to tell me is that this board might be rigged. As my ball travels on this board, it gets tighter and tighter and tighter in this group, until it gets stuck and pushed right back out. Now I can disprove this theory by getting my board and turning it all the way around. And my ball, folks, it will continue to do the exact same thing. So, if it is not this board, it must be this ball, right? This ball must have sort of magnet and maybe a small motor. Now, sir, you look like you've hustled a few kids before. Can you please inspect this ball? Sir, is there anything strange about that ball? Besides the fact that you want to give it a go, by all means, sir. I don't mind. I want you all to watch, because as he pushes it back in, the ball will roll, right? Yeah. Thank you. But I'll tell you what, if you guys still don't believe me, do you guys have anything cylindrical, anything I can roll? Like chapstick, lipstick, small children maybe.
Yeah.
Roll a 20s, might not get that last one back.
There you go.
Sweet, it won't roll the touch the cap on, the cap stays on. This worked perfect. Now ma'am, I'm going to ask you though, did you get this here?
Someone gave it to me when I came in.
Oh.
I'm going to ask for it in there.
I was going to say, I don't think it's going to work. But I'll tell you guys what though. And I want you all to notice this is on top of the groove. Hit two. We'll come right back on down. Yeah. Now, ma'am, please, please, please don't put this on your lips anymore, okay? Got no idea what's going to happen. But I will tell you all what, though. There are minerals in chapstick, right? Minerals that might cause me slightly magnetic. Now, folks, even I think this is far-fetched. Before I prove you guys all wrong, guys, please don't tell my boss I've been drinking. It's water. It's been a hot day. Now, I'm going to get this water, though. I'm going to try pouring it inside this fridge. I want you to know what happens. This book, my water will be very, it will only come out one side. Better yet, folks, as it makes its way out. It turns to vodka. Tastes good, huh? Yeah, it's good vodka. You guys, I'm just kidding though. It was always vodka.
It's 水老番茎汤.
But anyway, we're about to make our way inside this cabin right here, guys. So I'm gonna ask you all to please be very careful and use the safety rail if you need to, because you can tell the cabin's not exactly level. So guys, please come on in.
Cause I don't know how. I don't know what, I was afraid. Oh, I was afraid. Oh, you must have taken somewhere where I